I'm TJ Keon with Autobytel. Believe it or not, Nissan's been building the Sentra since before I was even born. Now this is the all-new 2013 seventh generation Sentra that Nissan has completely redesigned inside and out with a more modern and stylish look. Now not only is the interior bigger and more spacious than it's ever been before, but the trunk's pretty huge too. Aside from the Sentra's all-new dynamic character lines, the compact car from Japan features LED lit headlights and taillights, while this front end just lets you know that it's a modern-day Nissan. Under the hood, our Sentra is powered by an all-new 1.8-liter four-cylinder motor that makes 130 horsepower, 128 pound-feet of torque, and connected to this next-generation CVT, gets an average of about 34 miles per gallon. Now this isn't any ordinary Sentra. This is a 2013 SR model, which means that for a few dollars more, Nissan's thrown in some sporty touches like 17-inch alloys, a darker front grille, and this stylish aerodynamic rear spoiler. Nissan has reimagined the 2013 Sentra with a high-quality interior, loaded with luxurious soft-touch materials, premium cloth or leather seating, as well as these easy to read, bright, well lit, fine vision gauges. Not to mention that Nissan also claims the Sentra has more rear leg room than a Corolla, Civic, or a Mazda 3. Being the premium compact that our 2013 Sentra SR is, in-car entertainment focuses around this color touchscreen Nissan Connect with navigation unit that not only has Pandora internet streaming radio, but also features a premium 8-speaker BOSE stereo system with a unique amp that was tuned for whether you have cloth or leather seating. Not to mention that it's got a nice backup camera too. For 2013, Nissan has taken a little bit of the focus off of the Sentra's fun-to-drive nature and focused more on fuel economy and creature comforts, which is why our compact economy car has an asking price upwards of $22,000, with a $1,000 sunroof and sound package, a $1,000 nav, headlight, push-button start, and other accessory package. With an asking price above $22,000, our Sentra is no longer the affordable economy car that you once thought it was. Now, our biggest complaint with the Sentra SR is the lack of the letter E in between those two letters.